Hey, good morning, church. It's Pastor Marcus. OVCN has an incredible legacy of recognizing the value of ministering to children. And I think that's what Jesus would want. Children have an incredibly special place in his heart. When the disciples were telling the kids, Jesus is too important to see you, Jesus turned that upside down and said, no, children are too important not to come to me. This is what OVCN believes in. Thank you for your investment in ministry to children. It's the right thing to do. Studies show that if you line up 10 people who have asked Christ to be their savior, 9 out of 10 asked him to be their savior before the age of 13. Guys, we have an incredible privilege and responsibility to make the most of every opportunity to be and show these kids the love of Jesus. This is what we're doing. We're creating environments that kids want to be a part of. We're partnering with parents. We're equipping passionate Christ followers to invest in and love kids and disciple them into a relationship with Jesus. So one of the things that we've been working really hard on that we're really excited to tell you about is we don't have a nursery anymore. We have Baby Church. Yeah. Guys, words communicate value, and we value children here at Baby Church. Baby Church communicates the intentionality that our Baby Church ministry teams pour into the kids that come here Sunday after Sunday. We are not babysitting. This isn't childcare. We are having church with our littlest members, and we have gone through and redone everything because we know there is nothing more important that you can invest your life in than that of a child. We are making sure that kids know that they are loved, that they feel like they belong, and that parents know that their children are being taken care of and are hearing about and experiencing the love of Jesus. Thank you for continuing to invest in children. God is doing amazing things, and we are passionate about telling the next generation the praiseworthy deeds of the Lord, his power, and the wonders he has done.